whom he hath ordained, whereof he hath given assurance unto all men, and that he hath raised him from the dead. They don't privately interpret this and try to make the world mean something else. When the Bible says, for God so loved the world, what does that mean?
Everyone.
Okay, so don't try, well, the world here. That's what somebody will try to do. The world here.